Hi everyone, so in this video I'll be showing you a best site where you can find the stats of your Valorant gameplay as well as your friends and teammates. So let's get started. So the name of the site is tracker.gg. So for getting this site you need to just Google Valorant tracker and you'll be having the first link. Okay, just click that and here you'll be having a search option. You don't even need to sign in, okay, you just have here a search option. So you need to just enter the in-game name of the Valorant player that you want to search with the hashtag ID. So I'll just go with my account, UBGamer, and if I type it, we will be getting all the accounts with that particular name and hashtag will also get displayed there. So my account is hashtag 7, yeah, so this is my one. So it also says the days before I was active. I'll just select this. And here you can see I haven't played a lot with this account, so I'll be getting all the details, literally every detail. Okay, so first thing, let me go with Swift because I think I played Swift matches. If you had played comp, your competitive details will be displayed there. So I played Swift matches. So here you can see it says the guns that I've used, the percentage of headshots, body shots, the number of kills, and it says which agent I have played the most, and my match history will be there. So if I just click on this, I'll be able to see the list of players who played with me and their hashtag IDs will also be displayed over here. And this literally can be done for everything, competitive, premier, unrated, literally everything that you find. And another cool thing is that whenever we see our scorecard in Valorant, like the scoreboard thing, we won't be able to see past matches, right? We won't be able to see the past matches that we played like 2 or 3 months sometime ago. But in this thing, the match that we played from the first day of Valorant will be stored. Okay, so if you just scroll down, you'll be able to see the list of every single match with the statistics that you have played in Valorant and even every act. So here you can see, right, it literally has these many acts available to you also, and basically you can also improve on what area you are lagging, the number of rounds you won, the kill slash death ratio, everything, win percentage, etc. So literally a complete statistics of your Valorant gameplay can be done through this site. And in some cases, some players' account can be private, like there is a way so that you can, you know, hide your statistics from other users also. So in that case, you won't be able to see the statistics of other players. But if they haven't made their profile private in this website, you'll be able to see literally their every single detail of their Valorant gameplay. So this is it guys, I hope you would have found this video useful. Check the playlist of my channel, I have done a lot of programming videos, subscribe me, thanks for watching.